Clay County, one person is dead and another is in the hospital after an ATV crash. Now, according to the Florida Highway Patrol, this incident happened just before 10:30 this morning near the golf club at Fleming Island. We are learning now that two people in the ATV hit the back of a pickup truck. No names have been made public so far.